guys, welcome back to my channel. And yes, I know you were wondering, where's the Ariana Grande vlog from when you saw her? It will be out tomorrow. I just didn't edit it, and then I went to go edit it the other day, and my editing software said not to work. I got it fixed though, it's fine. So that will be up tomorrow. So you're gonna get a whole lot of Ariana Grande content, and I still have one video I want to film from that. So sorry, but this is what you're getting. So at least you're getting some content. She decided to put out a new song because Seven Rings is now in its eighth week at number one, I believe. So she is releasing a Monopoly with Victoria Monet, I think is how you say her last name. Sorry, I call her Victoria. I don't call her by her last name, so I probably butchered it now. I'm sorry. So we're going to go ahead and react to it. It's not like on her Vivo. I don't know if it's an official song. I don't know. I also don't know if this is a music video either, so we're just gonna take a look. Okay. I'm wondering if is this a music video or is this like a Oh, nice. I like it. It's like, it's different. Everybody starts playing Monopoly now. Like, Monopoly is like, sales just skyrocketed. This music video is really funny. I saw she's got like these like onesies that have seven rings, like the drawing on it. This is everything. Yeah, she said yeah. Sure, she said it multiple times and I just didn't catch it. I liked it. It was like a cute little something, you know, like I don't know if that would be like an album song necessarily. I liked it though. I mean, it has a lot to go up to because, you know, Thank You Next, Seven Rings, Break Up With Your Girlfriend, you know, they're all number ones or number twos. And Break Up With Your Girlfriend didn't hit number one because Seven Rings was number one. So, yeah, it'll be interesting to see if this charts. And I'm guessing it's an official song. I have some questions on that, but maybe I'll see what she has said about it. Some people didn't think we were gonna get this because it was April Fool's and everybody thought she was gonna like trick us and we weren't gonna get the song. I like it. I mean, I think I like She Got Her Own better, which I'm so happy. As far as right now, that's the only show that they performed that at. And I was like, hot exclusive tea, son. So yeah, that's it for today's video. Like I said, don't forget to stay tuned in. Be here tomorrow because my vlog from when I went will also be up tomorrow. So that's it. I like the song. It was a little bop. It was like a fun bop, you know. I'll see you guys next video. I love you guys so much. Bye.